function of chief engineer to give administrative approval work under his control, accept of tender under his control, sanction deposit work full power, purchase of livestock rupees 30,000 at only one time. He prepare budget estimate annually relating to the work under his control. To keep close watch over progress of work and expenditure against it.